What's going on? It's me, it's Jonathan, and I'm reacting to another song. I'm going to be reacting to Meghan Trainor's new song. What's it called? Let me check. I'm a lady, so I know a lot about that because I'm obviously a lady, I guess. I don't think so. Should I check? No, I think we know. Anyways, I'm going to be reacting to Meghan Trainor's new song. It's from like a Smurfs movie. I didn't even know there was another Smurfs movie. There's been a bunch of them or something. Two, maybe. This is three, I guess. So anyway, I'm going to react to it. Not a huge Meghan Trainor fan, but I like her last album that she put out. So I'm hoping this is good. So here we go. Classic Meghan Trainor. Drums. Ooh, I like this. This is different. Definitely back to the horn sounds that were like really popular a couple years ago. When was that? 2013 with like trumpets and all that stuff. And Shake It Off. This is the best part of the song. This like pre-chorus. I wonder if they're gonna like really push it to radio or just kind of like have it as a soundtrack song that's just kind of out there. She's big on radio. People are gonna love that part. I can see little kids like loving this and knowing like all the words. I ain't worry about it. I don't worry about them. I like this actually. I'm surprised. Surprised how much I like it, even though I really liked her last album. Yeah, I mean, I really like that song. It's so much better than her first album, which I did not really like any songs on her first album, if I'm being completely honest. This sounds a bit more like her first album, but it's a lot better, in my opinion. Like, I love the pre-chorus. I love when she, like, raps for the bridge. I think that's awesome. I think for Meghan Trainor, this is a great song, and I think kids are gonna freaking love it. So what did you guys think of the song? Leave a comment, give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, you can subscribe to my channel. And if you have any recommendations for stuff I should react to, you can put it in the comments. I don't know if you can see my hands. I guess you can. Yeah. So anyways, you know, have a jolly good day, kids. Ride your skateboard. Try not to fall down a flight of stairs, and you know, have a good one. Bye. Fast life, first class, sipping from the hourglass, sipping in the bubble bath, sipping in the bubble bath. Trying Charles, girls, and pantyhose, wiping sugar from your nose, silicone and stereo, silicone and stereo.